Fill the pan and set the flame. Add 1 cup of ghee on the pan and smash the cashew nuts and add it in the pan. Fry it a little. After some time, add some dry grapes and fry it along with the cashew nuts. Let it become golden brown color. After that, take it out of the pan and add 2 tablespoons of wheat powder and roast it well with the ghee. After roasting it for some time, add the bowl of boiled and smashed moong dal and mix it well till with the wheat. After mixing it well, add 1 cup of milk with the mixture and start stirring. Let the mixture become a little liquid, and after it becomes liquid, add 1 cup of melted jaggery. Now mix the jaggery and the mixture together. Mix them well to see a brownish color. Add 1 spoon of ghee to the mixture and start mixing it. Now you can see that the mixture is heating up really well. Let the mixture become really thick. Now the mixture has become a little thick and now we have to let it set. Add the roasted dry grapes and cashew nut with the thick mixture.